Hey guys, LameVids here, and we have a package right here. Y'all wanna see what's inside this package? This I'm super excited about because it's gonna add a whole nother element to our pouring molten aluminum videos. And I'm just, I'm so excited. All right, let's crack it open. What is it, what is it, what is it, what is it? Thumbs up if you're ready. Thumbs up this video if you're ready to see what this is. Here we go. Peanuts! Whoa, hello. This right here is the FLIR 1. Full disclosure, FLIR did send this to me for free. I contacted them because I really wanted to use this product in my molten aluminum videos. So what this is a little camera that you attach to the bottom of your smartphone. They have it for iPhone and Android, and it lets you be able to take thermal pictures and videos, and thermal readings too. They have a temperature gauge on it. So let's open this up, take a look at it, guys. I'm super stoked. Nice little package here. Yes. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. So I was talking to the guy about it, and it's got two cameras on here, one to take the thermal and one to take just like an image of the room. And it's got a charging port because you have to be able to charge it up to be able to activate the camera. And it's got its own power button too. But you just attach this up to it, launch the app, and you're good to go to take some videos and pictures. Super cool. Let's see what else is in the box. Oh, this is a little carrying case, I'm assuming. Pop that on into there like that. Keep it nice and neat. I like that. Yes. All right, they give you a charging cable. What is this? It's a lanyard. Oh, cool. This on the carrying case has a little nougat there, and you can strap this around it so that you can let it hang here. And then whenever you want to use your camera, you just simply pop it out and put it into your phone. Good idea, FLIR. Good idea. I like it. And in the bottom of this, we have some instructions and a little thank you note here. That's it. Cool stuff. Yeah. So do y'all want to see what this looks like? Let me pop this into the phone and we'll take a look at what it looks like with the thermal imaging. So to get started with the FLIR 1, you have to have the FLIR 1 app. And it basically does nothing if you don't have the camera. It'll fire up, but there's nothing there. So then you attach your camera. If I can get it in. So then you attach your camera. There we go. And of course you have to charge it first. And then turn it on, a little light will come on. And boom, there's your thermal image. Check that out. Check y'all out, look at y'all right there. Y'all that GoPro, y'all got a little bit of heat going on. Y'all hot, in there, y'all hot. I'm hot too, y'all can't see this. Look, let's get me in there. See how it picks up me? That's cool. Now I'm gonna take some video and photos. And we'll see how that looks. I'll just insert it into the video right here. All right, guys, coming to you guys from the FLIR 1. One thing I'm noticing is that I don't know if this is gonna be in HD or what kind of quality it is, because it doesn't take up the full phone. But as y'all can see, I'm hot like that. And then let's see what else is hot. Look, on the ceiling, you can see the air vent right there has some heat. And right up here, where the ceiling is, that's got some heat. That's like where the attic is. That's interesting. And what's that? A little light. That's a little chandelier light right there, giving off some heat because those are regular old school bulbs and they're not curlicues. This is cool. So like you can go around your house and find things that generate heat. So that's the front door there. As you can see, there's a lot of heat being generated from that because it's outside. Of course, there's the window there too. This is so neat, just how you can see where your heat is coming into your home. Wow, look at, oh, because that's a fancy bulb, or it's not a fancy bulb. Let's see what we got in there. This is generating a lot of heat. A fluorescent. What I find interesting is that we have these cathedral ceilings in our house, and there's a lot of heat right around here, but this is also touching the same space as up here on the roof. So I don't know what, we need to add some more insulation to the sides here. That's very, very interesting. And
heat rises too, and that's like the high points, but still, that's really, really hot right there.
Let's go see what else we can find around the house that has some heat. This is so cool.
Okay, so all the lights are turned off in this room. There's heat from the window, and that's radiating, looks like, upward. Is there anything else that has heat in here? Buzz Lightyear. Buzz Lightyear's got some heat. Oh, because he has a battery in there. That's probably why. See, look, right here. You see how it's pointing up to that heat right there? If you press this button, he lights up. That's cool. So you can see, like, where batteries are.
There I am. Hey, in the mirror. I generate heat in the mirror. That's kind of cool. So this is really neat, guys. Hey, if you guys want to check out this little dongle thing, the FLIR 1, I'm going to link it up down below, FLIR's website, and y'all can go and check out all of their thermal imaging stuff. They have some really cool stuff there, and this was just something that I knew that I could use and that would work well with my pouring molten aluminum videos. So super excited about this. Thank you, FLIR, for sending this to me. I'm going to have a lot of fun with it, and we're going to take a lot of pictures and a lot of video with it. All right, guys, this little dongle is super cool. I'm super excited about using this in my pouring molten aluminum videos, and I can't wait to check it out and add that to what we have on those videos. Again, if you guys want to check this out, I'll put a link down in the description below. If you guys want to get some thermal imaging, I thought of a great idea. On FLIR's website, they have a little comic strip of things you can do with it. And one of them was to play hide and seek with your kids, but use the FLIR as a way to detect where they are. Such a good idea. I totally want to do that with the kids. So once again, check them out, FLIR.com, down in the description below. Thank you guys for watching. If y'all want to see what I do with this camera on those pouring molten aluminum videos, go ahead and click that subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank y'all for watching. Thanks for being Shiggity Shank. I sure do know how to make a mess down here.